Hey guys, Brad here. Today I thought I would take a look at this CNC machine. This is the Genmitsu 3018 Prover V2 CNC machine. So I've never had a CNC and I thought I'd take a look at this guy. So I'm gonna unbox this. Let's see what we get. So far, the packaging has been great. It had another box around it. There is a little bit of damage right here. Not sure if I did that or if it came like that, but so far I'm impressed with the overall packaging. Now I've already taken the instruction booklet out because I was looking at it, but that's as far as I got. So inside, everything is nicely molded in place here. We've got our power adapter. This here, these are all the parts. Really nicely organized. It's not just all in a bag. And then on top, we've got all the quantities. So I gotta say, for something that has a lot of parts, this is great. This is gonna be really easy to assemble, I'm hoping. They give us a screwdriver. This looks like the actual motor that's spinning the bit. Okay, now we got some rail action here. Okay, this is all really nice anodized aluminum by the looks of it. Everything looks really well machined. Some plastic strips, not sure what that's for. Probably just some guides or something. Got some wire, cables. This looks like a circuit board. Everything is nicely protected from the dust. So everything has a place. This is really impressive. They've done a really good job at keeping everything nicely organized. These are your side protectors. I'm not sure what these are. These might be bits. Okay, this is the base. So yeah, this is the full base right here. And then we've got more cables. So as you can see, they did a really nice job making sure this is gonna stay safe. You've got at least an inch and a half foam around the whole outside, maybe up to an inch. That's really good. So if it does get dropped when it's being shipped, I think you're gonna be okay. That little puncture on the box did not harm anything inside. So that's pretty awesome. So there's my unboxing, guys. Looks like it's pretty easy to put together. Not too many parts. I think it's gonna go pretty quick. And I can't wait to start carving some wood. All right, guys, hope this was helpful. Till next time, keep on crushing it. We'll catch you later.